everybody. My name is Matt Elliott, and I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. Today I want to show you a brand new fifth wheel that just came in. This is the 2024 Cougar 27 SGS. It's a fantastic coach, and you'll notice that it's called a half-ton towable. Well, this really is pretty good for most half-tons. It has a dry weight of only 8,200 pounds and a gross vehicle weight rating just a little bit over 10,000 pounds. So if you can pull 10, 11,000 pounds, you're probably okay in this coach. We always check the trucks to make sure they'll handle the load that we're talking about, but this is remarkably light for all the bells and whistles it has. So let's take a quick look around the outside of this coach. First thing I want to point out, we have a full fiberglass enclosure, an end cap that it covers all the corners, edges, and seams. It's like putting the hull of a boat on the end of your coach. It really prevents weathering and leaks from happening up here in the front. Also, we have the Road Armor suspension and hitch system, and that's gonna, in a short sense, this is gonna make it tow better. And it's really important, especially if you have a light truck, to have a well-behaved fifth wheel behind you. So that's great. Got some storage in the front. And then right down here, we've got a really big pass-through area. You can see, for a smaller coach, this has a tremendous amount of storage. Now, this little guy here, this is called an in-command system, and this is the part that lets you run everything in the coach from a control panel inside and also from the app on your phone if you get it. So that's a really cool feature. Okay, now, also we see, I don't know if you can see from here, but there's some leveling on this coach. This has 4-point leveling, which is hard to find on a smaller coach, but it's great. We have the solid steps, so it's really easy to get in and out of. You don't have the bounciness going in and out. It's very stable. We've got a brand new grab handle that's much larger and much easier to use than the old ones, which had to flip sideways. This one just folds away nicely. So that's really great. Gorgeous alloy wheels. When you come back here, you're gonna notice that we have a ladder. Now, it's getting pretty hard to find coaches with ladders, and ladders are important because sometimes you need to go up there and check your roof seals or get debris off the top of your roof. This is gonna enable you to do that, wash things off, and make sure everything's good up on top. Also, we see we have a nice big receiver hitch on the back. So if you're gonna put a bike rack with your e-bikes or a cargo platform to carry extra cargo, this works great for that. Okay, let's walk around this side here. You're gonna see that we also have two slides on this side. So even though this isn't a great big heavy coach, it's got three slide outs. Another thing I really like, the shore cord is removable, so I don't have to pull it out of a little hole in the side of the coach. And that means I don't have a mouse hole here. You know, those mice, they smell your Fritos and they like to climb up your cord to go in your coach. This one here doesn't have that mouse hole. So that's a really good deal. Come over here. A couple of things I want to show you here. First of all, this has an on-demand hot water system. So if you have adequate supply, you really can take a long shower. That's nice. Also, you can see this is your water bay, and all your water hookups, all of your gate valves, everything is inside this heated enclosure. So what that means is this is a Four Seasons coach. If I'm going camping and it's gonna get below freezing, I'm okay in this one as long as my furnace is on. Okay, let's take a quick look inside. Okay, so now we're looking at the interior on the brand new 27 SGS. This is a great floor plan because first of all, it's got a lot of counter space and it's got a lot of storage. Look at all this space here. I could put a lot of dishes and all kinds of food and everything. Got a big cabinet down here, lots of drawers back here. We've got a deep recessed sink, but it's also got a divider in it so I can wash and rinse. The big farm sinks don't do that. I kind of like this design better. And back here, you got a nice 3-burner stove and a good size oven so you can bake something. And then right here, you got your microwave. This is really special here. This has the brand new 12 volt fridge. It's actually on right now because this coach already has solar on it. We can leave this fridge on all the time. It can be left on while you're driving. The best thing about it is that because it doesn't have all the propane equipment in the back, it's a lot deeper. There's a lot more storage in this fridge. It works great. Now, if we come back to the main living area, I've got a sleeper sofa. This folds out to make a king size bed. Got a freestanding table and chairs. That makes it feel so much more open and comfortable in here. We got two nice recliners, and the blinds are down right now, but there's big windows here, so you get a nice view of everything you're out there to see. The other thing that I really love about this design is it's got a great big TV and an electric fireplace, and they point right back to where you're sitting. So you don't have to crane your neck and turn and try to figure out how to see the TV. Everything's going right to you. The other thing is this has a really nice home theater system. You can do Bluetooth to it. You can stream from your phone or whatever. But the other thing is it still has a disc player, so you can play a movie or a CD if you like. So that's dynamite. So here is a really nice living space with a lot of room, but not a really big coach. Now let's go take a look up front. Now the first thing to notice here in the bathroom is that it's got a really nice big glass enclosed shower, even has a seat in it. We've got a porcelain toilet, and we've got towel bars, towel storage, and we've got a really nice big medicine cabinet here. So they've done a dynamite job on this. Now, if we look up here in the bedroom, it's really light and very open. It's got a slide for the wardrobe. So the wardrobe goes out and you got some hanging storage and some shelving and drawers, but the bed stays put. So it's easy to get around and get in and out of, and it just makes it a really nice design for the bedroom. One last thing I want to point out, look at this heat duct. So people complain about floor heat because dirt goes down into the ductwork and they don't know how to get the dirt out. With this one, the heat can come out, but the dirt doesn't go in because they have a new kind of cover. That's one of many new innovations on this coach. So that's a quick look at the brand new Cougar Half Ton 2024-27 SGS. It's a fantastic floor plan. It's very portable. I think this is a coach you're really going to enjoy. Love to show it to you myself or answer any questions you have. So feel free to give me a call. My name is Matt Elliott. You can reach me at 541-954-8495. Thanks a bunch. You have a great day.